people can comprehend very well by listening, give them equally. So you need all the four skills for develop.
Yes.
And I think you are doing engineering, you are doing humanity, anything, irrespective, all the four has to be evaluated. Why haven't we brought it in?
True.
So these are all basic issues which come.
If you're not
able to articulate and speak,
yeah,
how will you ask a question?
How would you explain?
Or he doesn't even know how, where to hunt.
Yes.
So we have a very fundamental issue of this. Plus, we are not even worried about that, how to make education more accessible. If everybody has to join Delhi University and you have to score 95% to get admission there, what about the guy who got 85%?
Yeah, exactly. I was going to ask you that.
So where do we go? That is where I'm talking about this mall concept, that you appear, study anywhere you like.
Yeah.
And then you go and appear in Delhi University exam. Yes, I'm willing to write. What's your bloody problem in correcting those?
Yes.
You just pay the fees for conducting the exam and finish. So why don't you do it online? You submit it whenever you want and you get a money. Whatever exams you appear, you're going to pay anyway money for it.
Yes.
So who are we to ask this question? It's like to study MBBA, appear in medical exam, they say you should do biology. This is one thing which I battled for very many years. I said, if you are conducting entrance exam, even an arts guy should be able to go and write the exam. Who the hell are you to prevent? If he clears, he clears.
Yeah.
Just because, ultimately, if your basis of clearing the exam, then why are you putting all these barricades to them? There was a time when I started biotechnology for school, they were not allowed to appear for MBBS. Only biology students can. So these are all issues which we create. We create walls. Instead of breaking those walls, we could have as well. I know cases where people have done MA in English and started research in England and left and did biology research and won Nobel Prize.
Wow!
So what I mean, that is the flexibility anywhere else. In America, there is a flexible system. Nobody questioned that. Okay, I don't like that, I want to do that.
Okay.
So what I'm trying to say is we have compartmentalized so much that if the guy doesn't succeed, he doesn't even have room to escape. You should give a room for escapism.
Yes.
I think I strongly believe that many times we realize our fault later. But is there any way to escape out of that system?
Not here.
So I think education should provide this flexibility.
Yes.
And ultimately, if you are going to conduct an exam, doesn't matter how many appear. Why are you worried? Make the exam base bigger. If in IAS you can allow 6 lakh children to appear, or IITs you can make 6 lakh children, how are we organized? So why can't you have that organized?